Hello YouTube people, this is Jason again. Sorry for the delay. I've had stuff like family come into town. Garage just a big mess. I had to get it cleaned up a little bit. I didn't clean up my table, sorry. I'll clean it up next time. But I got a nice piece of walnut planed down on my planer. Cut to 24 by 9 1/4 inches so I can do 2 cribbage boards. These are 2 orders I got. They want to do Nebraska Cornhuskers because they're from Nebraska. Not my team, but hey, it is a nice little design. So I am running first a surface bit, which is a 1 inch, and I'm gonna surface just where the ovals are gonna be at in the 2 spots. I have done a pattern on Fusion 360 so I can do 2 boards at once, and then I can also go from there and then use my jig and do each one for the center cutout for the Nebraska Cornhuskers logo. Now, due to copyrights, they bought the image that I got off Etsy and then they sent it to me, so I did not use copyrighted images. I can take what they gave to me and I can recreate it. Now also, it is a little different, it's not 100% exact, so here we go. Keep that in mind though, try not to use exact logos and fonts of people because they can come at you for copyright. But if someone purchases the image from Etsy, from somebody else, and sends it to you, then you're okay with using it. But in any event, we're going to get going. And also, before I start this up, I want to let you know, the giveaway is done. The person's been picked. At the end of this video, I will tell you who it is. And I will tell them, I've already contacted them via YouTube channel to contact me to give me their address. They have not done that yet. I am going to give them 3 days to contact me with their address so I can give them their prize, which is the 1/4 inch Jenny and the 1/8 inch mini Jenny bits from Cody at Cadence Manufacturing and Design, I think it's called. They make great bits. I have not used them yet. I'm going to soon. But just by looking at them and touching them, the quality is fabulous. So Cody and Bridget, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. I heard you're set up with Onefinity to sell your bits on their website. So anybody needs them and didn't win the giveaway, go to onefinitycnc.com and you can pick up your own full set of Jenny bits. The 1/4 inch Jenny, the 1/8 inch mini Jenny, and the tapered Jenny. I believe it's $106 for all 3, which really isn't that bad for the quality you're going to get for these bits. So I recommend you check them out. Without further ado, let's start. Now we're going to cut out the peg holes for the cribbage board. Thank you. Sorry, YouTube people, but my camera decided to shut off on me. I don't know why, but it's back on. And as you can see, I already surfaced the two ovals. So now I'm going to the next step, which is the V-bit, doing the lines and the letters. And then after that, it'll be the peg holes, and then the cutout of the contour. So let's get it going.
probably cut the outer contour, and that'll be it.
Thank you.
So there it is, guys. Nebraska Cornhuskers, or Huskers for short. Very nice. Once it gets oiled up, it's going to look real nice after being painted too. So next step is to lightly sand it, get all the fuzzies off of it, and then go from there, seal it with some shellac, and then paint the design. And then sand it down, round over the edges, done. I'll let you see it once I'm complete. I'm not going to show you all the oiling and sanding. But let's get to the final part. Just before I show you the finished product. The giveaway. Yes, it is over. I said once I got to 100 subscribers, I would do a giveaway. And the giveaway is two of Cody's CNC mills, the Jenny, the quarter inch, and the mini Jenny, the eighth inch. He didn't have any of the taper ones in stock at the time of when I got them. So two bits, two high quality bits. I recommend you using them. I will be showing a video of me using them myself coming up soon. But just looking at them, the quality, they are amazing. And since talking about the quality, I might as well just show you. So of course get a nice receipt, and it says, Jason, thanks so much for your order. Enjoy the bits, Bridget and Cody. Thank you, Cody and Bridget. So here is the quarter inch Jenny. It is, I believe, a compression bit. It is supposed to be really strong and able to go through softwood really fast, and the medium to hardwood at a fairly good rate and still at a decent depth. It is very sharp. I can feel it dragging against my fingernails. Here is the mini eighth inch Jenny. Same type of bit, just smaller profile for those fine cuts. They're very, very nice looking. Very good quality from a small group, and I give them props. These look very nice. They're worth every penny. And if you would like to have some of your own, if you didn't win this giveaway, which I'll be announcing the winner in just a few seconds, I know you're getting tired of me talking, but
OnefinityCNC.com,
you can purchase the three-piece set of Cody's Jenny bits, including the taper bit that I didn't have. I believe it's around $106, but if you're a starter, get those. Start with those. You might not go to anything else besides like the V-bits and stuff. So, anyway, let's get to the winner because everybody's tired. I'm going to show you a video clip here in just a second. It'll show you that I used an online random word picker program. So check it out and you will know who the winner is. Okay, so you saw the video. Bill Baggins, you are the winner. You get these two Jenny bits. I have actually contacted your YouTube page to get your address and stuff privately. Please respond to your message to my email address I gave you, and I will mail these out to you ASAP. So congratulations, Bill Baggins. And just for everybody else out there, I'm sorry you didn't win, but my next goal is 500 subscribers. When I hit 500 subscribers, I will tell you what I'm going to give away in another giveaway. That's right. A Makita RT0701C router that is recommended for the Onefinity CNC unless you go spindle. If you're going router, this is the one that it was built for. So, like I said, 500 subscribers. If you know anybody likes videos, let them know. If they are wanting a router, even if they don't have a CNC machine, let them know. It's a giveaway contest. So, like I said, 500, and someone will win one. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, hit the bell notification if you enjoyed it. If not, like I've always said, there's plenty of other people on YouTube that have great videos about this machine and their products that they make. So check them all out. They're all pretty much, I watch most of the same ones too. So they're all kind of like people I know and I watch from them and I learn from them as well. So till next time, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Take care. God bless.